reaction to COVID-19 vaccine may mimic breast cancer signs. Doctors say don't panic. COVID-19 vaccines may induce side effects, but for women, one side effect has summoned terror. This side effect refers to breast cancer-like signs, as both Moderna and Pfizer BioNTech vaccines can cause lymph nodes to swell, especially the nodes in the armpit, and mammography can see it. If the lymph nodes in the armpits are swollen, the mammogram can display these swollen nodes as breast lumps. Doctors may mistakenly identify them as abnormal growths in the breasts and may cause them to order unnecessary tests, including the invasive biopsy. Dr. Brett Parkinson, medical director of Intermountain Medical Center Breast Care Center, said, "It's very unusual in the normal screening population to see enlarged lymph nodes. We only see it about 0.2% to 0.4% of the time. Everything began when four women who got vaccinated sought breast screening. Some were worried due to a family history of breast cancer, while others were false positive. Those who had false positive tests were asked to come back for an ultrasound to rule out cancer. The cases were published in the journal Clinical Imaging. The main reason why doctors will raise a flag upon seeing a breast lump in a scan is the rarity. There are two possible things that can come to their mind. The first is metastatic breast cancer that started in the breast and has spread to the lymph node under the arm. The second is another type of cancer like leukemia or lymphoma, both of which exhibit swollen lymph nodes. To address the problem, the Society of Breast Imaging recommends women to delay any mammography scheduled within 4 weeks after their last COVID-19 vaccine dose, according to Health Day. This window may give time for the vaccine to do its job and let the lymph nodes recover. The period of 4 weeks is substantial because a clouded mammogram may result in unforeseen consequences. Dr. Parkinson added that 16% of clinical trial patients had enlarged lymph nodes after the second dose of either vaccine, and the swelling occurs in men and women. He advised that those who may find a swollen lymph node in the armpit of their vaccinated arm should not automatically claim it's cancer. What they need to do is to see a doctor personally as soon as possible to get that swollen node checked out.